Okay, today we're going to show you a number of the user features of the HKC SecureWave Intruder Alarm Control Panel. We'll start with showing you how to set the alarm system. Simply punch in your 4-digit user code. In this case, it's the default code, 4 ones. The system comes up unset with a question mark. Can hit next. It says full arm with a question mark. That's asking me, do I want to set the alarm? I'll say yes, I do.
System arming.
That's it, system set.